till today, Medix International has treated about 4,000 stroke patients successfully, where average stay at hospital is 2 to 3 days. Along with anti-stroke regime, patients are taught physiotherapy and rehabilitation exercises. Post-treatment patients and their attendants share some exciting responses, which we'd like to share with you. In this video, the patient is Amjad, and he's from Mardan. His phone number is 0344-9271-229. He said he had stroke and he noticed that he had slurring of speech and difficulty in taking even few steps. He had been treated in Mardan for about 10 days by local doctor and he felt no improvement and he was not able to walk at that time. Out of that frustration, he decided to take a chance and he came to Medix International Hospital in Islamabad and there he met Dr. Ishaq. He only take one shot of anti-stroke regimen vaccine and he says it was incredible that he felt that he could normally speak like previously and he said that he is very happy and satisfied with the treatment. Now after the treatment, he says that his stay at the hospital was incredible. After 24 hours of the stay at hospital, he noticed significant improvement. Moreover, tells us that he can now speak properly like previously he did before the episode of stroke. He says that he can now walk properly and he can now go to his work and he is now very much satisfied with the treatment. He said that the treatment at the Medix International Hospital is improving the day of the ordinary people. He started walking and he showed us by walking. And he said that he can walk now normally, which previously was an impossible task for him. He's raising his limb to show that he has gained normal power like previously he did. He is very satisfied with the treatment and is happy.